Toy Time Town presents a Halloween story.
Are you okay there, Mr. Scary Narrator Man?
Yes, carry on. The planets have shrunk down and are camping on Earth for Halloween. They all sit around the campfire.
Well, actually, we don't have a campfire.
How will I cook my sausages then?
I have an idea.
Again, how will you shrink down on the surface of your cell?
Let's not worry about that. Venus, use your shrinking app.
My shrinking app? Ah, good idea, Earth.
Ah, look how cute he is now. Little baby baby sun.
He's the cutest of the cute.
And now I can cook my sausages.
Today is Halloween. We need a scary story, dudes.
I have one. Once I had to sit on a journey for 7 hours. And I had to sit next to... Planet Uranus!
Stop that.
I have brought my scary Halloween book with me. Let's read it.
Out. 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 The Witch Planet. One evening it was cold, so cold you'd freeze. Venus and Earth walking through some trees.
I feel like we're lost,
Earth did say.
Nonsense,
said Venus.
I know the way.
Deeper they went, deeper still.
Hold on a second, I feel a chill.
From the forest came a cackle, loud and scary. I said, from the forest came a cackle, loud and scary. They stopped in their tracks and looked quite wary.
What was that? That can't be real.
They peered through the trees and then Venus did squeal.
Ah, what is that? It looks like it's green.
And not just that, it's Halloween.
Then from the trees burst a horrible sight.
Hey!
That made Earth cling onto Venus, oh so tight.
You okay there, Earth?
It was big and horrid and covered in goo. Out she popped and she yelled,
Boo!
It was round and green, with a black hat. And on her broomstick sat a cat.
Tiddles?
Her face was horrible, hard as granite. It had to be, yes?
A witch planet!
Stop!
She shrieked.
Stop right there!
Venus said,
Nope, I don't care.
You don't care? Care you will.
Venus!
Said Earth. He sounded shrill.
Right, for being so cheeky, I'll do a spell.
Okay then, magic some pizza as well.
She waved her hands. And said to all,
Abracadabra, normal no more.
A flash so bright, and then she was gone. Leaving Earth and Venus looking on.
What did she do you suppose?
Said Earth with a carrot for a nose.
Ha ha, that is funny. You look weird.
Said Planet Venus with a beard.
Amen!
Uranus and Saturn were lost as well.
Wait a minute! What's that smell?
The witch swooped down.
Hey, you, right there!
Who, me?
Yes, you!
Uranus did stare.
That smells my perfume. It is great.
It smells like turnips. What a state.
What a cheek, but I'll leave it at that.
But then Uranus said,
Stop that.
She turned around, a gleam in her eye.
You'll pay the price,
she said from a high.
Abracadabra, bad news for you.
And just like that, away she flew. And just like that, Saturn's rings were gone.
Oh no,
he said, as he looked on. Uranus was cross. He was irate. For he had turned into a... Pirate. It definitely rhymes.
That definitely doesn't rhyme.
Shiver me timbers.
Arr,
he said.
A pirate I be.
It filled him with dread.
We'll set sail and find some treasure.
Oh man,
said Saturn. He felt no pleasure. The planet witch flew through the sky, a Halloween nightmare passing by. Then came a crunch as she hit a wall.
Ow!
She had hit a giant planet ball.
Watch where you're going. Open your eyes,
said Jupiter.
You gave me a surprise.
Another cheeky planet, a big one at that.
Biggest in the solar system, as a matter of fact.
Oh, we'll see,
she said.
We'll see. Nobody talks like that to me.
Jupiter turned to move away, but before he could, he heard her say,
Abracadabra, time for some fun.
Then the planet witch was done. Jupiter couldn't believe his eyes. The witch had shrunk him down in size.
Oh no,
he said, below a small flower.
I have lost my size and power.
Away from all that misery, sat planet Mars and Mercury.
What's that noise?
Mars did remark. Then they peered into the dark. Out she came, a horrifying sight, and gave them a scare on Halloween night.
Oh my goodness! Oh my, oh my! A horrifying sight for my eyes!
How dare you!
Said the witch, a voice like thunder, leaving Mars and Mercury full of wonder.
Why do you planets be so mean? Is it because I am green? A lesson I'll teach you.
Her face was grim.
Hang on a second, I'm not with him.
Abracadabra, I've sealed your fate. On Halloween, oh, this is great.
Mars went to shout through the fog, but he just sounded like a frog.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Mercury next. Now he was green.
Oh man, I should not have been so mean.
The planet witch looked at all she'd done.
Arr,
ribbit, ribbit.
Oh me, oh my, I've had some fun. Next time be nice to those you meet. I'm off now, planets, trick or treat.
Wow, great story, Neptune. Great story.
Yes, that was brilliant. Thank goodness it's not real, though.
Thank you, my dears.
Ah!
Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha.